for three, knocks it down. The Dons are going to the championship round. Hello again, everybody. It's time again for Dons basketball. This afternoon from the Orleans Arena in Las Vegas, the Dons face the Brigham Young Cougars for a trip to the NCAA tournament and the championship game of the 2016 West Coast Conference Tournament.
BYU is an incredible program, an amazing team. Certainly, we were down 10-0. You're kind of going, oh no. But to see our players just fight for everything. And then, you know, especially for these two, Z and Taylor, as seniors, to do what they set out to do when they came to USF, and that's to win a conference championship and go to the NCAA tournament. And so tonight, for them and for myself, it's what we set our minds on years ago, and, you know, to see it become a reality and for them to believe in love and believe in hard work. This is a beautiful team, and it's built on love, and they play for one another, and I don't think that happens enough in sports, and I couldn't be happier for them.
Here's Proctor, four to play. In the corner, Dykes backs up for the three. Count it for San Francisco. Silent, down low to Proctor, whips it over to the right to Dykes. Dykes on the wing, drives, Dykes to the basket, off the glass and in. Now Howard up top, straightaway three, buries it for San Francisco. Down low to Proctor. Proctor goes up with the hook and scores.
I have ultimate respect for Coach Jenkins and everything that he's done with their program. I'm absolutely, honestly, speechless right now. I mean, this is incredible. Our group of fans, thank you guys so much.
Silent gets it down the floor to Dykes. Dykes drives the hole, off the glass and in. Proctor from the left. Proctor backing in. Proctor going up, lays it in over Pulsifer. Silent up to Rakova. Outside Proctor, left wing, three, drains it. We're tied at 58. Down low to Price. Price facing the basket. Out top, Silent straight away, three, bangs it home. Proctor, off in the corner, Silent three, buries it. Don's down four with a minute 20 left. Is there another comeback left? Bounce to Proctor. Proctor thinking about the three out top, driving in, draws three defenders, gets the roll! Draws the foul. Proctor has Dykes ahead. Bounces it to Dykes. The finish. Short. Goes up again. Fouls on Rydolch. See you later, Lexi. Price gets it into Proctor. Proctor is chased. 7 seconds left. Proctor grabbed. Free throw up. No good. Push by Purcell, 3 seconds. Purcell midcourt. It's loose. Dykes has it. The Dons are going to the NCAA tournament. The Dons have won the West Coast Conference tournament for the first time since 1997.